Hello. Welcome back to the Sunday Serving Channel, the place to come for a hopeful word from the gospel, for the hope, for the life, for the promise of God's kingdom. And what could be more beautiful than springtime weather here, so full of hope? You know, there's an old Lithuanian saying, it goes, even the harshest winter fears the spring. And if you look over here, you can see some of the signs of spring, flowers appearing. There's something about the hope of new life, of green grass, of buds, the warmth of sun that just puts hope in the heart of people. And that is the gospel. Jesus came to bring hope. There's so many passages in the Bible about hope, about new life. So I was looking up some Bible passages about spring. There's a lot in the Old Testament. Isaiah 6, for as the soil makes the sprout come up and a garden causes seeds to grow, so the sovereign Lord will make the righteous and praise spring up before all nations. Or Deuteronomy chapter 32, let my teaching fall like rain and my words descend like dew, like showers on new grass, like abundant rain on tender plants. And, you know, spring's all about rain. We sometimes complain about the rain, but what does rain do? It refreshes everything, gives new life, new water to the bulbs, to the seeds, and the sunshine brings the warmth. And the sprouts, that miracle of the little tendril, the little sprout rising from the seed. Our hearts are like that too. We need the warmth of love. We need the cleansing rain so that our hearts can burst and new sprouts rise and flower and bear fruit. You know, there's that beautiful Song of Solomon has a lot about spring and flowers. Let's see, where is it here? Song of Songs. See, the winter is past. The rains are over and gone. Flowers appear on the earth. The season of singing has come. The cooing of doves is heard in our land. The fig tree forms its early fruit. The blossoming vines spread their fragrance. Beautiful words. Jesus also talked about new life. And he taught us not to worry. I love that passage in Matthew in the Sermon on the Mount where he told us not to have anxiety, not to worry. And he said, look at the flowers. Let's look at the flowers here. Look at the lilies of the fields. These aren't really lilies. They're crocuses, but they don't sow or reap. But even Solomon, in all his glory, is not dressed like one of them. So as you go out in these days before Easter, if you live in the Northern Hemisphere where spring is coming, look at the signs of new life and think of God's work in our own hearts. If you see little vestiges of winter anywhere, frost, snow, ice, thaw that ice with the love of spring, the love of God. That's the message of Easter, that Jesus died for all of us. He came to this earth. He brought healing, repentance, new life, hope for everybody. So God bless you all. Have a wonderful spring day.